If you look at diagram number four, you see that the base is a pentagon. So this matches with option D.